I think this is the perfect time. Here's a song, and it's, I think, I don't know if I performed it on the stream before, probably not, but since today was the Ethiopians Day, there's a tune, Ethiopia, which is just a classic Caribbean tune. And there's a few versions that I love, and I think the one I model my own on most is like a Lord Levy, a Calypsonian guy. And so this is a song that, you know, I wanted to talk about it because it definitely is about the black experience and in these times of non-black people doing what they can to support black people and black lives and all of that. And it's delicate in so many ways and key. So I just want to say I'm singing a black person's song, and I can only sing it. I hope some of that made a little bit of sense, because it confused the heck out of me. Come along, everybody, come and hear what I have to say. Just listen and I will tell you what is the talk of the town today. For in every corner where you may walk, you will see a group of people talk. They're not skylarking, they're only talking about Ethiopia. Some say they want to leave Jamaica and go back to Africa. Some talk about Ethiopia and others Liberia. But no matter where, I do not care, for I will be there to get my share of all the riches and delicious dishes of Ethiopia. So tell me about Ethiopia, that's the place where I want to go. I keep dreaming of Ethiopia, where the milk and the honey flow. It is a land of liberty, sweet corn and wine awaiting me. It is no wonder my heart keeps fonder. What a glorious morning when we reach to Liberia's shore. Our sorrows will all be over, black man, a day we will weep no more. But if you're lazy, you will sure to die, for you no teeth here, nor tell no lie. It take behavior to be your savior. Take away me land and me dumb things, for I don't care a kick about that. Just send me back to Ethiopia, make me go choose up the burial spot. For if I die before the day, my dubby soon will be going away. For in a sickness, I've had a weakness for Ethiopia. For Ethiopia. Oh, yeah, for Ethiopia.